Rehearse now a scene from the second act, Fidelio, by Beethoven. The role of Leonore has been in my life as an artist as important as a Marshalin. I have, strangely enough, never sung this role in America, but I sang it in Europe all over the world, starting on the Beethoven centenary in Vienna, and then going to Paris, and Paris gave me the Golden Palm for it, and later on, the Legion of Honor. It's the role which I especially have loved, and which is very human and very exciting. We see now, this is a very dark dungeon here. There's no light whatsoever. It's very cold here. And poor Florestan is since 2 years here and has had very little to eat and scarcely anything to drink. So he is half dead. And he sings, in spite of that, a very difficult aria. Kenneth Vaughan will sing Florestan. Leonora is Dorothy Franklin. Rocco is the Archie Drake. So let's start.
No.
still. You fall really too. Fall down, lift your head further. That. How cold it is. How stark.
Naturally, it's so deep here.
Going down.
We could not even find the entrance.
There he is.
He doesn't move.
Perhaps he's dead.
You think so?
Move a little bit.
No. No. He's sleeping. We must set to work at once. We have no time to lose.
Go a little nearer.
It's impossible to distinguish his feet.
You don't hear that, Archie.
God help me if it is he.
Here, under this rubble, is the old well I told you about. We need not think far to reach the opening. Bring that pick. Stand here. You tremble. Are you afraid?
It's so cold.
Then set to work. That will make you warm enough.
Thank you.
forget that you have always, you must always watch him. Always try a moment that he doesn't look at you to turn around, because you are waiting that he moves, that you can see his face.
And now be quick, we must keep working. Soon done his sorrow will appear. We must be finished with our task.
So unimportantly. No words can tell what I feel. Not so quick.
No words can tell how I feel.
Well, did you get some rest?
Rest? How should I find rest?
Oh, that boy. If I could only see his face for just an instant.
Will you always be deaf to my pleas? You man of stone.
Oh, my God, this is he.
I carry out the orders that are given me. That's my job, my duty.
But at least tell me who. Who is the overseer of this prison?
I can tell him now. The governor of this prison is Don Pizarro.
Pizarro? Pizarro? The very man whose crimes I dare bring to light.
Oh, you tyrant. Your cruelty renews my strength.
Send word to
Sir. Yeah, but I don't feel that. What is the first word to say?
Tyrant.
Tyrant. And one must feel that the strength comes back to you. Tyrant! The name, your name brings back my strength. And don't get up. Yeah. You know, Archie, yeah. You are a little bit too... as if you are cross when you say it. It's my duty. You know, you are really terribly shocked about this whole
yeah.
thing. And then you say, it's my duty, I have to do it. I mean, you feel tremendous compassion for this man.
Did you get some rest?
Rest.
Don't show your face.
How should I find rest?
That boy.
You know, Kenneth, what you can do. In the moment when you say, will you, cruel man, or something like that, you heartless man, in that moment, it is the first moment that you read, you heartless man, and then she sees your full face. But then you already have the face so that she can see you. The whole scene is really wrong.
Yes.
Well, did you get some rest?
Rest? How should I find rest?
Boy, oh, if I could only see your face for just an instant.
Will you always be deaf to my pleas? You man of stone.
God, it is he.
I carry out the orders that are given me. That's my job, my duty.
Will But at least tell me who. Who is the overseer of this prison?
You know, you have since 2 years. You didn't get anything to eat almost. You are very weak. Don't say that to matter of fact, who is it? But at least you can tell me who is the overseer of this prison. Then the verb Pizarro, that gives you some strength. He said, Pizarro, the same man whose crimes I wanted to uncover or something, what you say there. Yeah? Always think of that you are really near death.
It's my job, my duty.
Well, at least tell me who is the overseer of this prison?
I can tell him now. The governor of this prison is Don Pizarro.
Pizarro! Pizarro! The very man whose crimes I dared bring to light.
Those tyrants! Your cruelty renews my strength.
Send word to Seville as soon as possible. Inquire for Leonora Florestan.
Oh, no trembling, inquire for Leonora Florestan. And you know, these kinds is the main thing. Your cruelty brings back my strength. One has to understand that. Strength.
The governor of this prison is Don Pizarro.
Pizarro? Pizarro! The very man whose crimes I dared bring to life.
Oh, tyrant! Your cruelty brings back my strength.
Send word to Seville. Inquire for Leonora Florestan.
Oh, my God. He does not know she's digging his grave.
Tell her I am here, in chains.
It's impossible, I tell you. I would only ruin myself without doing you any good.
If I am condemned to end my life here, don't let me die by slow starvation.
You know, it would be very good, Kenneth, when he says I cannot tell you, that you fall kind of back on the... If I have then to die here, don't let me die in slow starvation. You know that you are... You resign immediately. Well, he cannot do it. You understand that. You understand that he cannot help you. But at least kill me quickly.
If I am condemned to die here, don't let me die by slow starvation.
Oh, my God! How can I bear to hear him?
For mercy's sake. At least give me a drop of water. That is so little to ask.
You know, Dorothy, when he says a drop of water, turn immediately to Archie. Give him something.
For mercy's sake, at least give me a drop of water. That is so little to ask.
All I can give you is a little wine left in my pitcher. Fidelio.
Kenneth,
who is this?
My helper, soon my son-in-law.
Kenneth, this who is this? If I do see for a moment the face of Fidelio, the face of your wife Leonora, you don't believe it is Leonora. But this resemblance suddenly stunned me. Who is this? And then he says my son-in-law. Oh, it was an illusion. Mm. Then you don't pay attention anymore.
All I can give you is a little wine left in my pitcher, Fidelio.
Here it is.
Who is this?
My helper, soon my son-in-law.
That's it. Very good.
It's only a little wine, but I'm glad to give it to you. You seem quite moved.
Oh, who could help it? Oh, you yourself, Father Rocco.
It's true. The man has such a voice.
Dad, it's true. The man has such a voice. Such a voice. The voice which shocks me to the depths of my heart.
It's true. The man has such a voice.
It goes to the depths of my heart.
I'm afraid that you will be crying.